Okay, we're back here at Tales from Borderland. We're gonna start, what is it? Episode 2. That's what it is. And this game's alright. I don't know. It's more of a movie, if you ask me. It's very little gameplay.
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan was used. And now, they were stuck with each other. With nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. But betrayal. No one is prepared for betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Now, it makes me wonder that if I didn't warn Felix, I feel like that wasn't really an option. I feel like no matter what, she would have warned him.
Seriously, can you use your words? Ugh, you're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, oh, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am
feeling. You can take that. Hydrated. Keep that with you.
What is wrong with you?
There.
No, hydrated.
You are a monster!
Stop!
Oh, no, they want to fuck.
Don't make me regret.
I bet they fucked a couple times.
Much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for—
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
What a bitch.
Now, where were we?
Well,
looking a little strong out there, babe.
What is it?
Reese, buddy,
you all right?
Hey, Reese, what is your problem?
He gets headaches sometimes. Probably just a glitch in his wiring. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
I don't think it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
You fucked it up.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Nobody cares what you're okay.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. Hey,
fucked it up.
You don't want to touch that.
Really, bitch? Oh, so she can just touch the vagina half.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage apps.
Hey, wants you to fuck.
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Jack? Jack Sparrow?
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Black Jack? Jimmy Jack?
There's someone in there.
What do you mean someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
I bet they got an eyeball for a retinal scanner, though.
They're very much not alive.
Hey, who's to say that? I mean, they could be very much alive. They could just be taking a nap.
What's taking so long?
Well, you're not really doing much, but just staring at a yellow screen, bitch. So don't judge me. Oh, that was stupid.
Not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
Nope, I don't hear anything. Ignore it.
I don't know. The computer said it was going to contact some general. You know, 2+2.
I bet that's who's in the box. Oh, it's ringing. Mr. Pollux. Yeah, of course I'm going to push the red button. Oh, Mr. Pollux. Good morning, sir.
Okay. Yeah, that's
your phone's
exactly
ringing.
What I thought I was going to see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
I guess. I mean, we could just try to wake him up. For all those beaten off muscles coming. Well, you could open the other door. I mean,
wow.
Call me crazy.
That's not gonna work.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner.
Well, cut his eyeball out.
We don't actually need all of him for that.
Wait, how do we know he's not alive? Mr. Pollux. Fuck it. Let's take his eyeball out.
Atlas military.
He's obviously General Pollock. You know, like the fish. Alaskan Pollock. And we're gonna pick up his eyeball.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
You know, Mister, I stand here and do nothing but always know the best way. Well, apparently,
his eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Ugh, that guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like him.
This bitch just stands there, doesn't do anything, and it's got everything to say about how I'm supposed to rip this dude's eyeball out. You know, I hate people like you. You, bitch, are a horrible human being. People like you are scum. Always know how to do it. Never want to help. Oh, a spork. How else would we rip his eyeball out? There's no other fitting tool but a spork. That was the first thing that came to my mind when ripping an eyeball out. Not a scalpel or any medical
tool. How about that?
We'll find a spork.
Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep.
Oh, we're not eating Jell-O.
Come out one way or another.
Alright, well, let's spork the fuck out of his eye. Wait, I guarantee you this bitch is gonna have something to say about how I do it. Come on, let's hear it, bitch. Mrs. I know everything, but I'm not gonna help.
Okay, this is... Okay.
Come on, chime in, black bitch.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
There you go.
I gotta do it, so I just...
Just shove that... into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
Chime on in, Miss Genius. Okay. Let's just hit the wrong eye. I want this one. I like the right one better. How about over here? Really? I gotta take his left one? He's got such a nice left eye.
Yep. Why did that just happen?
I told you to take the right one, because you just ruined the left one.
All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. We're just going to call you Miss Chime In Bitch.
All I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye.
We could take his testicles next, too.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Well, he is an accountant.
Here we go.
Wipe the spork off first. You're unsanitary.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Thank you, Chime In Bitch. I gotta remember the controls. Come on, Chime In Bitch, I wanna hear some more.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or
Thanks.
Looking worse.
It's looking way
Thank
worse.
You, Surgeon.
Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
Miss Chimes.
This is me helping.
Dreadlock Chimey. Fucking cunt.
You almost got it.
I hate people like you.
Holding it to the thing.
Yeah, really, do you want to do this? Because I feel like you're just sitting back there.
I got it.
I don't got it.
Fawn, it's getting all dusty.
It's just a peeled grape.
Miss Chimes in again.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
You know what? I want to smack this bitch in the face with it really quick. Can I just rub it on her dumbass face? God, I hate people who do shit like that. Always know how to do things. Never want to help.
Message 1. Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated, And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
He's alive.
Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
He's
Which
alive.
Makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Thanks, Chimes.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation.
Oh.
Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far...
Poor man. Well, he's still alive. He just doesn't have eyeballs.
But Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Well, that's pretty stupid that I need his eyeball to get that message. So we're going to blame Ms. Chimes for this one.
Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
Shut up.
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Thanks,
don't.
Chimes.
Just don't.
The first chance I get, I'm killing that bitch.
So I guess we're going to Old Haven.
I'm actually
Reese,
looking forward
look
to the moment that I get to kill her.
Ouch.
Or let her die.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Sure thing.
Well, he's dead now.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right.
Jacksepticeye? Oh my god, he's in this?
This,
my favorite YouTuber?
Is the Gordis Project.
Wait, that's not him.
And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
No, that's not him.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again?
Reese.
Come on. Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack.
Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup?
Oh, how did you know my nickname?
Get over here!
That wasn't nice.
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and sweat yourself.
Can you do me a favor, Jack, and kill Miss Chimes?
I don't want to repeat myself.
Jack, how are you doing this? Are you broadcasting from somewhere?
I'm broadcasting from 2 feet in front of you, close enough to notice that you're not doing what I told you. I'm getting a lot of talky-talky and not enough of the notey no. Taking notes. Let's fix that.
Well, no.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man.
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense.
You're dead.
Stand still, damn it.
You are a ghost, Jacksepticeye.
Handsome Jack.
Sorry, buddy.
Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way. No. Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story.
Actually,
this is the good part.
The saying goes, heroes are forgotten, but legends never die.
Come on,
have you never seen The Sandlot?
I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? Go ahead, no. Ghosty.
You see,
how about you hit Miss Chimes over there?
That's what it is.
I'm not afraid of you anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy? Where are you going? You're so stupid. Watch your head do me.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Can you kill Miss Chimes, me, Jack?
So much pain? Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange. Is everything okay?
I answered.
Okay, well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Those are beautiful shoes.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Loaderbot!
I can be of assistance.
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go!
What about Loaderbot? Now, what the fuck is a moonshot?
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, he's right.
Come on, Miss Chimes.
He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land.
Wanna live? Give me the wheel.
Then what?
I swear to God, I can't wait till this bitch dies.
They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
Oh, I can't wait till you die.
Here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from?
Loaderbot.
I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Where'd the back of our caravan go?
Holy shit!
Rackhive! It's a rack!
alive?
Reese!
No! Oh, that's bad. That's very bad! We're gonna die!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back! Come on! Get off of me!
Come on, beating off muscle! A frying pan.
No, into my mouth. I got it in my mouth.
You it's may almost stop. Be worse
Reese,
than Miss Giant.
Hang on.
Butts. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on.
Wait,
hang on.
Epic as fuck. Miss Chimes, will you please take your hand off of my shoulder? You are a fucking cunt. Ride it till the wheels fall off. Not the snake skin. Miss Chimes, I hope you rot in hell. Not the hats. It's all Chime's fault. You fucking little bitch.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots.
Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is. That
sounds like a pile. Night in Las Vegas.
The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring. I mean, after all this? This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid!
Okay, you've lost your goddamn mind.
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect.
I feel like
timing.
You peed yourself a little.
You're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loderbot? We kind of lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now.
It's really weird having him pee in my ear like that.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water.
God damn.
To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Oh.
Huh? Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
It's... Look, now's not really a good time.
Not a good time for what exactly?
Because we're stuck in the desert, we gotta get a move on, and you showing up is just complicating things.
Look, I don't know how I got here, idiot, so Reese, I sure as hell don't know how to leave.
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
So, and I know this sounds nuts, but I'm talking to Handsome Jack.
Jacksepticeye.
Yeah, he's in my head. Or something. I can see him. He's standing right next to you. But you obviously can't see him.
It's Jacksepticeye.
Right. Right.
Brofist?
So, Handsome...
No, that was PewDiePie.
Handsome Jack.
High fives all around.
Standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Well, I'm a fucking half-cyborg thing.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn. Reese. Oh, I'm late for my tea talk.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
yeah,
clean.
How many?
Well, shirt's on his head, so that's kind of weird.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on.
Come on, you're an accountant.
I don't understand.
Yeah, join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
I think it's a trade-off.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to. It just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy.
It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
Oh, I guess I'm just lucky. Handsome Jack has always been an inspiration.
All right, take it down a couple of notches, kiddo.
Not creepy at all.
I guess he must be. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude.
Come on, bro. Weird.
That makes two of us.
Why you gotta put me out there like that?
Posters. You like the cat? Hang it.
I'm sorry, I like Jacksepticeye.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right. Even this idiot gets it.
You know, this could actually save our careers.
Yes, yes, exactly. You need to get me back up there, kid. Get me into Hyperion, and you won't regret it.
Guess so.
Yeah, we'll run that place together, kiddo. Huh? You, me, mostly me, but whatever. But that's what we gotta do.
Come on, Jack. Mostly me. A little bit of Vaughn. No, Miss Chimes. That bitch dies first.
It's about time.
Loaderbot.
Thank you.
Loaderbot.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
I don't want a new loader bot. I want the broken one.
Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Oh, Vasquez. Well, I'm going to end this one here. I wanted to end it 17 and a half minutes ago. But, alright, here we go. I was going to do it by episode, but it's too long. And I'm falling asleep. Alright, so if you want to hit the like button, hit the like button. You want to comment, comment. You want to subscribe, subscribe. I don't give a fuck.